Welcome to the barge Al-Ghazali.
Welcome.
On behalf of His Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali,
good to see you. How lovely to see so many familiar,
to see you, sir.
Familiar faces here today. Now, this has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of
Listen,
the spectrum.
I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot. There's a keypad lock on the doors to the staff area. One moment. All right, try this. 4706. There's quite a bit of security here. One moment. You ready for some more fresh air, 47?
James called in sick today, of all days. His Highness has everyone working triple shift, and there's so much going on here. I've had four staff update meetings already. And now that crazy manager called us into another meeting, so now we've got to memorize new lists of guest names, passwords for the terminals, and new special dietary. I mean, there's an actual limit to the amount of information we can break and take. And I'm pretty sure I hit it. And to top it off, they just told us we wouldn't be getting overtime payment because we're just expected to be. Can you believe it?
Especially when
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try. Sheikh Al-Ghazali is reaching out to his worldwide network of lawyers and financial contacts, attempting to restore the lost power base of the Providence partners. If Ingram and Stuyvesant were asked to a meeting, thinking they'll be told of new developments, I suspect they jump at the chance. There's a lounge area at the top of the building. It can be sealed off for private conversations. If we lure the targets there, they'll be trapped. Calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to it. Damn it. A silent alarm has been tripped. Security is on its way. Hide, 47. Yes. Sorry about that, 47. Let's try again, shall we? I think I've got it. We'll need a key card to gain access. Someone in maintenance should have one we can borrow for a spell.
me. I thought about what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind. It was an insane idea to start with. Exploding golf ball.
I don't want blood on my hands.
Must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? Good. We're in. Now all you need to do is access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Huh. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here. They wouldn't suspect one of their own. The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
Greetings, sir.
Where's the Sheik?
It's a busy day for him. Surely we can give him a few moments.
Do you know what he wants to talk about?
No, but I've known this man for a long time. He wouldn't call us up here without good reason. I trust his people.
What's this? Carl, did you do that?
A patient man, are you? Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.
Are you kidding me? No, it needs to simmer. Perfection. That's not good.